club the guy's head and throw it to his side. And as I come to his side, I'm going to come over with my other hand. So I'm cleaning his head across. Okay? Those two guys, since your right leg leads, we're going to counter tie with our right hand. Okay? I'm going to pull his head down, and I'm going to go over here. Okay? I can go to his head. Sometimes I go to his armpit. Here. My next step is down, and I look under, not his leg. So now what I'm going to do is look down, down. This is the whole key. You can put his head over his leg. Okay, so if I'm over his head or his armpit, it doesn't matter. So I go down to my other knee, and I make that pop up, and I take him over.
What's the difference between that and the timing?
He's got my head.
A fireman's right. I might go up on side control, right? Alright, and this one we're just getting a little fancy around. Okay? I'm gonna go in a club and I step and watch. Okay, now I wouldn't want to stay here with my elbow up. Let's go. See how big I've got my arm.
You have to keep your chest.
So,
well, it's a real quick move too, because you can't.
You can't.
You have to go.
Okay. So I feel.